Okay, so we're gonna pull a rope up in there, and do we even need a rope in there?
Bet might as well.
You got it. You got it.
And once it starts going, the amount is just gonna increase until.
Yeah, video. You get to do this every day.
Well, just not every day, but it is what we do for a living.
Oh yeah.
It's not common to
smash it. Yeah. Twists out of it, but those twists can come back and haunt you if it gets too tight.
What is this separated from?
I can't remember exactly what this is, but this is some of the strongest rope we got. This rope is as strong as those big fat bull ropes.
Okay. And so what I like to do with this is I'll leave a lot of slack coming around the back here, and then make the loop smaller. Like if the stick wasn't here and we're trying to snug it up, you want to get this loop as tight as possible, but if you leave this slack, it gives you something to kind of fold over.
Okay, more. Okay, that's good.
That's good.
break the rope. So you give me the go, I give him the go.
Don't see that every day.
No. Sweet.